Hear me out. What third-party company do I have to contact in order to create a legend-scale Thunderclash with the trailer and the base set up? Seriously, I think that would be amazing, and I'm totally on board with it.